More trouble for former Miss Nevada Katie Rees. She's now facing drug charges after being arrested by Metro officers yesterday on charges of possession of marijuana, prescription drugs, a controlled substance, and drug paraphernalia. Rees was arrested earlier this summer on similar charges. She had her crown taken away in 2008 after risque photos of her surfaced on the internet.